It seems B-Town celebs can't wait to watch Akshay Kumar's star upcoming film Rustam, as many Bollywood celebrities including Salman Khan, Ranveer Singh, Karan Johar, Sonam Kapoor, Anupam Kher and many other have shared their excitement about the film's release and extended their support. Here is what they all tweeted about the film. Sonam Kapoor: I'm all geared up to watch Rustam, are you? 6 days to go. Anupam Kher: Good luck to the entire team of Rustam on its release. It looked amazing and didn't agree. Sophie Chaudhary: Rustam looks absolutely awesome. Plus, I adore Akshay Kumar. He is doing such good work right now. Directed by Neeraj Pandey, Rustam is based on real-life story of Indian Navy officer Commander K.M. Nanavati, who shot dead his wife's lover but was pardoned. It will release on August 12.